6, 5, 8. What's going on, guys? Brooksy's 1212, and I got a really interesting commentary today because I have some really, really, really big news that we've been Fish Games wanting to share for a while. Gameplay in the background is a TDM where I got 29-11. I have a really rocky start, but pulled around, and overall, I think I played really well in this game. But the what I want to talk about is Fish Gaming is going to have a fish house this summer, which is going to be really cool. We're going to spend a couple weeks where we're making videos and we're getting better and playing GBs all the time. Basically, this is going to make it so that usually we will have a time every day where we can play all the time. Because right now, we're struggling to be able to get on all the time. Always have to, get on for long periods of time. I've only been on the play for somewhere 6 hours a day. A little under 6 hours a day, which is, if we want to be playing more than that, in order to achieve what we want to achieve. But one of the important things that I want everyone to keep in mind is that our main goal is to get better at Call of Duty and the competitive side. Not so much as student death, I don't know. But I'm just saying, get better at Call of Duty, the competitive side. So one day in the future, we can end up possibly playing competitive Call of Duty. I think that if we stick together as a team, which I'm sure we will, that we have a chance to play competitive Call of Duty one day. Not most likely, but I think that we have a better chance if we stay together and play all the time together. And I think that we could definitely do that. Pull up a nice dunk right there. I know I just saw it right as I was going down. But yeah, so it's gonna be really exciting. But it's only gonna be for 2 weeks, and but it's gonna be really exciting to have an awesome setup. It's gonna be a really fun time, so I hope you enjoyed the gameplay and this commentary. Anyways, this has been Roopsies, and peace. I was